Open.
It's not. Oh, I have to press ring. Gamble brains in turnips. Welcome to Derby, hashtag 30k a day, part of the draw promoted by Postcode Support Trust. And we have one lucky winner in there now. Gonna have to try and figure out how to get in. So bear with me, eh? Hello! You what, sorry?
Why don't you come outside?
Why don't you come outside? It's a lovely day.
Yeah.
Yeah, come out here. It's a I would climb up, but... So let's see if you have enough money to go on holiday.
Whoa! Whoa! What are you talking?
Really? Really? I can't believe this.
I was dreaming and I was positive and it will come anytime. And I was expecting maybe a year, 2 years, but it came so quick and I'm excited. Back home, I want to do something for my village, garden for primary school. So charity is my priority. I do charity work in here as well back home. So charity is my priority, irrespective of whatever money I'm going to get.
So as we've just been to Derby, we thought we'd pop into Notts Wildlife Trust. So tell us how the funding from players of the People's Postcode Lottery have helped.
I mean, we're here at Attenborough Nature Reserve, but of course the fund really supports our work across the county. Particularly it supports a lot of our engagement and our event programming for families. And this is, in a way, sort of nurturing young people so they become young leaders and are champions for the natural world. And with the support of this fund, it's been really significant.
And then what difference does it make to the young people?
So we have some young people who really need a lot of personal development. There could be sort of mental health needs potentially, or they may be disengaged with other opportunities, or we're supporting their learning. And they also have a voice for nature, so they speak with us and on behalf of nature in their city and in their county. And that's really empowering. And it's all about really about that connection to nature, because we want to really bring young people and our communities closer to nature. It's very important to us.
If you're not playing and you fancy it, hear all of the details, give us a call or go online, and you never know, one of us could be knocking on your door.